Hi everyone, welcome back to Divinity Original Sin. Apparently Kent gave me a staff for Johan. The fire staff, thank you.
Yep.
It's what I've always wanted. At least, you know, it has HP on it, I'll say that much. It's still actually pretty nice.
And then there's those. Those are the epic we got.
Crossbow crafting. Nice. You know, it's all yours.
Oh, thanks. It's what I've always wanted. Like, I'm still wearing these braces, they give me +1 dexterity, because dexterity is really good, it turns out.
So apparently with a water scroll I can make a... No, I can't. That's not how it works then. It's not a blank water scroll, or maybe a blank air scroll? Okay, I have no idea how to make a freezing scroll. Nope. Okay, we don't know how to do it. Maybe water essence? Nope.
It's all about the essence, man.
Maybe it's just water arrows or something. Who the hell knows? Actually, there was a jug of water here somewhere, wasn't there?
Yeah. It's back by the other fight we ignored.
Where?
Bottom left. There's like a single bone archer down there.
Yeah, I thought there was a water barrel here somewhere as well.
Hey, down here. Teleport to me.
Okay, fine.
There's one down there.
Oh, hey, right. Alright, well, let me, make it rain here.
There's also enemies down there.
So? I don't see the problem.
Don't mind me, sir. I just need to get some, water from this barrel.
Nah. They'll be fine with it. Warm as fresh apple pie. Hopefully nobody runs into that. Alright. Let's try and craft, water arrows. Nope, I can't do water arrowheads. Wow.
None of crafting?
No, it just doesn't let me do it. I'm
overheating here. That's stupid.
Yeah. It kinda is. You get who has burned my eyes? Yeah, he does.
Maybe cup of water? Arrowhead?
I don't know. I'm not gonna try it now. Let's just buff up.
Oh, we're fighting now?
Yeah.
Alright.
It's constantly so dark in this game though.
Start it. I guess I will. Hello, sir.
Stun failed.
Stun failed. No, silence failed.
What's silence?
God, rip.
Was that actually a silence, though?
Yeah, that's that one you're using has muted on it instead of stun.
Is it? Yeah, you're right. Air damage. Weird, okay. Oh, why am I getting another turn?
Yeah.
Nah, I can't get close enough for that. You know, I literally have nothing to do with this fucking place, so make it rain again, yay! Actually, there's another guy there I didn't realize. Probably could have brought that guy closer. Oh well. Fuck it.
You're the best in this game.
I know. Actually, there's a lot of guys here, but like, I just never
seen
them
anymore. Yeah, I know. I looked south and you didn't.
I thought we were just fighting this guy. Quick shot. Oh yeah, now they're weak actually. Yeah, now these guys are weak. These guys have weakness because I made them wet. Suffer the splinters. That's what they normally had before, whenever we did rain on them. The last guys we were fighting didn't get that negative effect. Or maybe when it's currently raining, maybe that's why, because the rain kind of runs out when we start these fights. Maybe it was good I did it this way. Whatever, I'm thinking too much on this. This will make a fine folk song one day. A fine folk song one day. Let me try it. Nick was a zombie, and we raised him in the middle of a bunch of skeletons. It's a good folk song.
You gonna put some music to that? I fucking dare you, motherfucker.
Make some dumb stuff about Nick the zombie. Oh, spider.
I guess that would count as folk song for us these days.
Dubstep?
Fucking dubstep vaporwave. You must burn
clean. What the hell is that? We've never seen that.
Dude,
he's doing that
fucking
again.
Asshole. He's living my dream.
Meteor grenades. Holy shit.
How do I get. Oh my fucking god!
Nick's almost dead.
How
Think you gotta be okay?
Dude, hit the fucking water barrel in between them. Do it. No, the other one.
What do you mean the other one?
The one between the two pikemen.
So the one I was gonna hit?
Yeah, I don't know, you started turning the other way.
Throw your foot at it. Go!
Yeah, eat shit. We failed. Holy, what? Why did it turn into... Oh, okay, I thought it turned into something else.
Good job, Nick.
Why is it all fucking... yeah, okay.
Yeah, it's almost like someone threw meteor grenades at us. Shit's on fire, yo.
Hey. Don't worry, I'm here to back up Nick. I invoke the fight of ice. Oh, it's Joanne's turn. We know what to do with Joanne's turn.
Fucking bitch.
No, it's fine, I'm gonna shock this guy.
You know, I don't think he's very surprised. Oh, yeah, spider's warm! No, spider's burning!
No, I put it out because I didn't put it out.
Oh my god, I just stop sometimes. Fucking Carrick is burning. That's all I could think of.
Carrick is burning. God.
Well, it is! I'll go kill this guy. Or at least, the spot didn't kill him from that.
Sure, if you want.
Do you want me to put another arrow into him?
Do whatever you want. Now he's useless.
Dead. Yep.
Congratulations, the spider has no purpose. We're gonna make him walk into the fire with his turn.
What a cool make you feel plan. Bad.
He's gonna suicide.
Stoke it.
Now, I'm pretty sure, by the way, you can't dash, by the way, over the fire, the lava rock.
I know, it kills you. I remember you dying to it all the time.
Yeah. You have to be very careful.
Live, Nick.
Would you care to hear a little tale?
Nick's got this.
Want to fight Nick? He wants
nope.
to heal.
Nobody wants to fight Nick. No!
No, Nick! No!
Rip in pieces, Nick.
Okay. Wait, why can we get the dog summoned? I want the dog.
The fuck? Right. I'm gonna finish that guy off.
Good job, Johan. Nice.
Burning failed though. Dude, look at the spider. Look at how much damage the spider took. 23,492. He was turned into charcoal. How'd you get set on fire? What? Were you on fire this whole time?
I guess I walked into a tiny patch of flame that's still remaining, because I had to. Because it's very slightly out of range. Sorry, I went. God damn it.
Good job, you did it.
Well, oh, took 40%. Target dances yep. in shadows. I switched to the precision stance that it decided not to switch. So, I don't know, I can't really do anything about that. Oh, Medora. Medora. Oh, Medora.
Hey, there's meteor grenades on the ground.
I just, thanks for that.
Alright, where are we trying to head off to? Over this way, I guess? Over to the top there? Yeah, I don't think there's anything else down here.
Ooh, this gold. I need the gold.
Alright, I'm heading out of this place. Finally, thank God we aren't in that dark place anymore. Oh, dude, there's a bunny here I want to talk to. Chick Chit. No, I'm moving with Johan.
Cute and fluffy as nature made me, okay, Source Hunter? No eerie magic involved. No need to get violent.
That one's good.
Was it?
It's cute. You know, my sister has a rabbit. She'd enjoy that. I have to show her that one sometime. Oh, I see the house again. So I'm just looking around, so we actually want to go up, I think, here. Oh, there's another rabbit here. Oh yeah, we've totally been here. This is where we killed the wolves.
Yeah, I know.
The fuck?
I was wondering the fuck you were doing down here. Talk to the well.
What? Talk to the what?
Talk to the well.
It's not because I'm a white rabbit that I'm going to lead you down a magical rabbit hole. Anyway, it ain't holes around here. It's
teleport to me.
No, there's a waypoint shrine. We gotta get that and I'll come back to you.
Oh god, I remember what we did.
What?
I think we should do it, Mike. The bad thing we did.
Okay, so we have a well here.
Well, 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 what have we here? A wee wanderer wandering after a wonderful wishing well?
Can you grant me a wish?
Would that I could, but without my dear brother, I'm a woeful wisp of my former wonderment. We work in tandem, you see, and Willie's always been stronger. He might manage to work alone, but I'm a weakling without him with me.
Tell me about yourself.
I'm Walter Wellington McWishingwell. Well met. Won't you call me Wally, though? It was that my brother William, why he was a winsome well, would hand out wishes with me. But he's since been whisked off to somewhere wild and wintry, and poor Wally's been left to whinge and wax all by his onesie.
Tell me more about your brother. What happened to him?
Oh, my poor wayward William. He was snatched away by the wicked Winter King and whisked into a wild world of whirling snow. I wonder, would you be willing to take a whack at bringing Willie back? I would weep wishes for weeks if I could see him again. I can teleport you to the Winterland right now.
Oh, sure.
Give Willie my regards. Send him my good wishes. Now wave bye-bye.
Yeah, we're going somewhere now. Eh, we're somewhere wintry, and we're chilled.
Oh no.
We're in a wintry place. We actually have been in this area, because remember guys, this isn't fully kind of blind. We've done this before. We know where this is, but we've never actually kind of finished up with this quest line. But we know where this is. And so if we actually look at the map, we're in like a totally new place. That we can talk to the well.
Oh, whoa, are we two wells, brothers, allies, friends, willfully wrenched apart by a wicked wretch?
Tell me about yourself.
I admit it with a weighty heart. I am weary. I am worried. I, William Wellington McWishingwell, am not well at all. I was snatched by the wild and wicked Winter King, Boreas the Wretch, and whisked into this prison. It was a wish he wanted, and a wish I had to grant. But I'm weary of thinking of the hows and whos and whys. There's no way to escape my fate now.
What is this place?
Hyperheim, of course. The winter realm of the Land of Faerie. At which winter world have you been weekending, if not Hyperheim?
Is there anything I can do to help?
Oh, how I wish there were, dear wanderer. This woeful abode is sealed fast and can only be opened from without. Were there another entrance into this winterland, however, you might be able to help. Wherever your wanderings may take you, Remember, if you find a new way into the Winterland, don't forget your friend, Willy. The wily Winter King used a wicked scroll to steal me. Perhaps if you found that scroll, you could use it to whirl me home to Wally. I believe he'll keep it among his other valuables, to wit, the treasure room.
Tell me about your brother, Walter.
Oh, my wily old Wally. What a wonderful well is he. Won't you give him my regards when you see him? In fact, would you like me to whisk you to him now? Wally's always within reach when you're with Willy. Would that I could whoosh off to him myself.
Yeah, we're gonna go see him.
Very well, very well. Off you go.
So there's nothing we can do with that well, because they can't be together. We can't leave that area, actually. We've tried. We've tried that before. We already know we can't leave. But there is another way into that area, because we've been there before.
In fact, we got to that area, and then bad things happened. It's just yeah.
Well, what do you wish to say?
I wish you...
There's nothing else I have to say to that guy. Alright. Here's a question. So, we have the church right here. Ken, do we want to cheese her, or do we want to go the legitimate way around? I think we should go the legitimate way around, I think.
But I think we should save and then cheese it.
I don't know.
But before you save, let me just finish identifying. Okay, it's shit.
Alright.
I'll give it to you so you can see that it's shit, and then, yeah.
Oh, wow. I'll send that back to you. Because I like it so much. Hey, water wand. Water of life? What is water of life?
Equip it and find out.
Vitality boosted for 4 turns. The hell does that do? I can't do it on myself? Oh, it's an AoE thing.
Now I can endure anything.
Constitution +3? Holy shit. Dude, look at our health!
Yeah, it's not bad.
Okay, I am starting fights with that from now on.
How many charges do you have of that?
Oh, only 3. I just realized this is a charge-related thing.
Good thing you saved.
Yeah. Good thing I saved. I had no idea what it was, actually. We're gonna use that in boss fights, by the way. That is amazing.
Same for a couple of turns, but I know of one boss fight that would be really good for.
Yeah. I should get that on like a normal, like, normal thing. That's fine. All right, let's get the get that. That's a really nice wand, though.
Well, like efficiency, the robe was still in the chest. Now I have the robe.
Alright, so guys, so this is how we did this before. So, you're supposed to go all around, you're supposed to go, oh hey, we're gonna go through here, we're gonna go through here, and now there's like, shit we can't see, and it's like, yeah. You could do that, but if you're cool, like us, you just teleport Ken to the top, and... apparently it's out of sight, no, right there.
Who greased my boot soles?
Midori, stop!
Ah, there you go, we're at the top. Did you teleport?
Let me just give this to Midora.
Teleport again to me. What? Why didn't you join? What?
She wasn't linked.
Oh, well, that's your fault.
I unlinked because she was trying to run up with
his. Yeah, she should be linked. So we can go to the church right now, but I guess, I don't know, we could do all the encounters all around the church first. We look at our time. Yeah, you know, let's do the encounters around the church because,
Oh, so we're just going to do it this way? Alright.
Yeah, well, might as well. So we're technically actually going the opposite way of what you're supposed to be doing. So.
But yeah, if you want to skip this gauntlet leading up to the church, you can just do it this way.
Alright.
Soul of Desperation. What are you? Weak to earth and fire, and immune to air and poison. Oh, we're buffing.
Alright, get in there.
You didn't even heal me after giving me 4 damage.
Fine, you don't need it. Holy shit, that's a lot of guys. Oh, dude, I'm so gonna fucking set all that shit on fire.
Oh, headless zombie. Oh, oh. Do it, Mike. Get the quad kill. Get the quintuple kill.
No, it's,
why'd you charm him when you're about to kill him?
No, I'm gonna kill the oil barrel. It's fine.
Oh, wait, no, he's an avatar of fire.
Also, I totally intended that, actually.
Yeah, I know. Fucking please kill that. Kill him.
I got it. That's what I mean. He wasn't gonna get affected by that anyways. Mega kill.
Well, I didn't kill all of them, but yeah.
Oh, okay, alright.
I mean, you killed a few, certainly. I'm not gonna... I'm not afraid.
Actually, there's nothing else I'm gonna do with him.
Power starts!
That battle mage is on our side.
I can't do much right now. So I'll move forwards a little bit. Actually, only a little bit.
There's a fair number of guys in the back there. So I guess we'll do it one time. Yeah.
Oh, this isn't gonna hit. Or is it?
Yeah, it does kind of show you where your arrow will hit, if it will hit something, you know? Hey, you got him.
I don't think I'll save the rest of my AP points.
Yeah, I hope they get a little bit closer. You're summon Nick. Of course you are.
I want to summon Nick in the corner.
Yeah, but now they're not going to move up against him. They're going to shoot him.
They're
going
to move up the fucking zombies. Zombies going to shoot him from range? Well, I guess the archer might, but fuck the archer, man.
Yeah, the archer. Oh no, grenade
bomb.
Oh
no, he's got a grenade.
Blind?
Flashback!
No grave contains me.
Well, two of us can deal fucking grenades, asshole.
Foot grenade. New disease.
Oh, well, he's gonna get me.
Zombie versus zombie action. Okay, it looks like that guy's just confused.
He's blinded. Nice.
I like this character a lot, just for shit like that. Silence failed.
Oh yeah, you totally lost the fight based on that. Silencing the archer there, yep.
Okay.
Silencing all those arrows he uses. Mm-hmm.
Target is out of sight. Which one?
Out of mind.
Alright, I'll give one to Midora. Shit, did he become poisoned? No. It's fine. He's still stunned. And Midora can deal with it.
Can't someone else do it?
This arrow may not look much.
51%, I'll take it. That's victory booze. Oh god, I'm drunk!
Now you have no intelligence and no initiative. Holy shit, you
broke up a lucky charm!
Does it actually do anything in combat, I wonder?
No.
It might. Proves your offense rating. Dude, your offense rating is getting improved. It's fine.
Would you care to hear a little tale?
Get him. What, 69 damage? Wow.
It's like a poo gas cloud over here. No, don't hit me. You motherfucker. Lord armor.
What armor?
I know.
Oh, for the fire and the flames!
I like this battle mage.
This what's up?
I gotta get a turn here.
vengeance from the skies. This is the end for you.
This is really nothing else for him. Guess I can do. Stunned. There you go.
Back on my feet again.
Fucking bleeding.
Of course I am. What the fuck is this guy in the- What?
Well, he's not charmed anymore.
How? I'm fucking trying to click this guy. Apparently, I hit both my shots at that guy. Well, you know what? Fuck this guy then.
We had a friendly fire, Mike.
Fine. Dude, I'm not even fucking joking. It's bullshit.
What do you think, Source Hunter? Shall I start shredding from the top or the bottom?
I was trying to hit the archer.
Sure you were, Mike. Keep telling yourself that.
Fucking bullshit.
Fucking
dude.
Murder rampage.
Bullshit, I tell you.
Just kill that.
Are you weakened or something? Oh no, you're drunk. You're drunk in stupor.
Fucking drunken archery, man. Don't knock that shit. Yeah, Medora's only slightly covered in poo gas. Still good, still good. This might look like a really bad move, but I assure you it's the best play I have.
You mean stepping into the fire?
Yeah.
Oh.
The best play I have. Oh. Target is blocked, why? Is it fuck target block? Come on! I saw a pixel! I'm gonna just shuffle forwards a bit more.
Hit him with the shoe.
Come on, I had this! Whatever.
Douse these flames!
Oh wow, she's almost dead.
But it was worth it.
Hey, I yelled.
Medora's fine! Don't worry about it!
Glacial Cross!
I probably should have could have probably just finished this guy off, but whatever. Hey, wait, she gets another turn, what do you know? Hey, knock down that archer. Because Joanne can range this guy. If needed, but whatever. Agus is not needed. Why?
Why not, you know? What else am I going to do with those action points?
Try to hit him?
With 3 action points? You know, I can't attack with that many.
Burning.
Make Yahan walk through the fire and the flames. Good idea.
Yeah. It's fine.
If this battle be my last, no, I went out like
so
corner.
Stupid.
He's on the floor and he's frozen. It's fine. I like how Nick just ran at her and ran at him and just like, too much.
Out of breath.
Alright, what you need to do is you need to get the flying feet thing and just run through the fire. That's what you need to do.
You're not the boss of me, Mom.
To tell you, that's the best idea here.
No surface can harm me.
The thing is, it won't protect me from the poo gas.
Like that was ever a problem for you. Okay, that was- Good job.
I'm having a party in there. Oh no, sans frozen.
No glory in this day.
Alright.
Get the fuck out of there before it wears off. No, Medora!
Alright, I trust that you have your own healing interests in mind. Yeah, you know, Leech has just been funny for just for random random reasons, you know.
Yeah.
Why is Midora's health bar always purple?
I don't know.
I also have 2 points available for Johan. I forgot about that. Alright,
I'm healed.
I might give him more crafting, actually. Actually, that's what I'll do. I'll give him more crafting. And with that, here's what we're going to do, actually. I think I can now make for you charmed arrows. If I actually put the equipment on. Because now my crafting goes up to level 5. Because this is the one thing I actually haven't been able to make for Canned, is the charmed arrows. Because my crafting was always too low. There's also, I think, a couple more things I can make. Send me your bow as well.
Boss.
Send Johan your bow. Yep, we can make charming arrows. And I bring his bow in, and then apparently that's what the tormented souls are for, so let's just try and use that. It's apparently I can buff up his thing, so you get 52 and 90 piercing. And now it's... I have absolutely no idea what the difference is. Oh, it gives you stats, I think. There you go.
Oh, yeah, it gives you strength and dex. It's not bad.
Yeah. I don't know what strength gives you, but yeah.
Well, that's more the dex I was looking at. Yeah. So yeah, keep a hold of those tormented souls then.
Yeah. Like, every time you get, like, a major upgrade, I'll do that to your bow. Because you're... I can do that, I think, to Midora's item as well, but who cares about that? You're the DPS. She's, like, just a tank.
Well, the weapon does hit a lot, but she doesn't have any... Like, she has no action points at all. Well, it's time to save and start having fun.
Because we weren't having fun before.
Oh!
Here lies Wallen's End.
No! Frick! Don't mind me!
It's gonna continue shoveling.
Yeah, so I'm pretty sure that chest stays. Fucking ass, stop that!
One sec, my phone is working.
You fucking asshole!
I didn't realize it was my turn again. That's what we're gonna do. Oh, dude, it's actually a level 8 boar. Sorry, someone had the wrong number, so. Are you just not gonna talk to me?
Two can play at this game.
Well, I was digging up the graves.
Not over till the headless man sees.
Dude, watch that boar kick her ass.
My prey, Source Hunter.
Dude, it's a zombie boar.
Nick's got this.
Actually, he does. Wow, and Nick just... Yeah, Nick doesn't care.
You see, I'm superior necromancer. What are you doing? That's the digging graves. Digging up graves, rather.
I think I've got all the ones that are nearby. Alright. What was the pig's thing?
Here lies Gordon, the world's finest feline.
A feline? It turned into a zombie boar. There's an animal hide here.
Here lies Paz Thomas. He lived as a writer, but rests as an author.
A branch, one-handed weapon.
More junk.
More junk.
Gotham.
Oh, no, Nick.
Here lies Helen. Her eyes could start wars.
Any, there's graves here, too.
Here lies Tom B. Stone. He hated puns until his dying day. Here lies Allegory the Witch. We made an example out of her.
Yeah, there are gravestones here. That's not a gravestone. Oh, here's one.
Here lies Old Shifty. He knew, I tell you. Helize Elzakir, the last living Owlman.
Took my shovel?
Yes. Dude, there's a painting of a pig.
The fancy atheist, all dressed up, and nowhere to go.
Whitney, the fancy atheist.
Here is Isis.
God damn it, Midora.
A rock.
Dude,
in crisis.
Dude, I found Isis.
Here is Isis, a rock in crisis.
So someone gives me the fucking. Someone give me a fucking line to the president.
Go on, man, Ed. Speak your piece.
Oh, there's some ghosts over here, so let's go get spooked. Actually, no, there's more graves here.
I'm not done yet.
Marion Haste, repenting at leisure.
Fuck you. Give me that shovel back.
Here lies Onomatopoeia. Whoosh, bam, slapped, and she was gone.
Onomatopoeia. I get that one.
Get the shovel off your hand, you piece of shit! Stop taking my-
does he actually have one?
Yeah, because you used it on him in combat.
Grumble, goblin. Grumble, grumble.
What?
You silenced the dog.
Yeah, he's muted, it's fine. He won't bark at us anymore.
Yeah, I prefer kicking and banning personally.
Feel my electric fury.
Good job. Let's be careful because this is where we get another encounter, I think. Squeeze around.
Fine.
Just squeeze around. Let's do this area.
Is there another encounter? Yeah. I don't want to talk to these guys right now. I want to end the episode, actually, so... That's all the time we got for today, guys. Next time, we'll talk to these guys, and... Probably another encounter, and then we're gonna go into the church. So, take care, everyone. Bye.
Bye-bye!